design now to fit the body to the frame, I still don't trust this assembly at 100%, because you know, it isn't a Tamiya kit, so things might get a little bit wobbly. But that's exactly why I want to attach it to the frame, so the whole assembly might be a little bit more rigid. So if anything, well, becomes loose in here, I will have all this structure to hold it together, and then I'll reattach anything that I need. So let's get going and put this thing together. Well, I guess I got away with it, so let's move on.